Camille. Yeah, that's fitting. Can I change it to Camilla? Let's try this out. Let's try Raid Characters Mode. It's part of the wave of people who got paid to pretend they liked Fallout 4 for as long as they could. Oh man, so he got like $8 because he got paid, what, like $80 an hour? Alright, let's check out the hotel. Rebar. I want rebar, fuck that. Three hits. Yep. Two after a knockdown, alright. I don't like this better than the cane. Switch back. I don't know, I think the one that lasted the longest was Baru. He got like a week out of it. I wish I'd recorded him yelling angrily, "God, I love this fucking game." It looks like your party is two blind people. It's beautiful. Yeah, I can time the slow hits better than I can be patiently, like, whacking away for 9 hours. Combos are definitely required here. I don't have a fast enough weapon yet. Looted already, pooped already. Did she break her rebar? Seriously? Oh, that's just a pickup. Sure, now you turn. I'm not giving her a shotgun, fuck that. You broke your rebar, you dumbass. I feel like I'm playing Northern Lion and his girlfriend from college. Alright, so we're just gonna be scavenging now. Broke rebar. Kill them. They're too stupid to live. I agree. Mini golf. Coffee shop or athletic store? I don't know. I think athletic store would have weapons, at least. and get a femur out of this at least. Nothing in the shower. Oh god, now I have PTSD again about Dead Island's fucked up durability system. You broke a hammer. Now you need to spend $11,000 to replace what was ostensibly a stick. Yeah. Fuck that. Okay. See you guys later. Don't go up there. I already checked it out. It sucks. I need one of these chairs to break so I have bits of wood to hit stuff with. No bits of wood. Come on. There we go. Give her the piece of wood. There we go. Now we have an almost functioning team of survivors here. Jesus. Good bedtime for me. Good night. All right, night, Escher. Thanks for stopping by. He just interrupted the zombie blowjob. Hope you're happy. Whoever designed that house has a bag of 10 pennies for a heart. Oh, shit. I can see it. I can see what you're saying. No femur. All this pistol ammo, too. Pick up the spatula, yo. There you go. Just so we have some weapons to give somebody later, maybe. Fuck. There we go. Sports and jorts! Let's go! A cricket bat. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. We Sean now. Run up. Dip down. Oops. Alright, not much food in there, but at least we got some weapons. Yeah, that'll shun him. Didn't get a lot for how much time we spent there, but all right. I guess we got a pretty good amount of food. And we got our weapons, so I shouldn't complain too much. What a workout. I like that GIF. That's a nice GIF. I don't know if I have links blocked in chat or not. I don't think I do. Group gets frustrated because the CD player in the car is jammed, playing the same song over and over again. Marcus, you look like a nerd. Shitty mechanical. Damn it. Of course. Alright, let's see what they got. How much gas do we have? Let's rob him. Damn it. The big fight. Her responses in conversation are all non sequitur random sayings about boxing. Recruit. Fuck yeah. He's almost got a full blue heart too. Holy shit. All boxing. Look at that. I love it. Fucking love it. Sprinting through the sewers. All right. I'm gonna switch bats just to see if it's a better bat or not. Oh, it is. Oh, it so is. Holy shit. There's a door that way, and that's the only way, okay. So I guess maybe fighting everybody isn't a good idea. Maybe. All right. I can respect that. I'm just going left. Wow. Going left worked. Holy shit. Wow, that's fucking ridiculous. Well, you gotta love a character with clear motives. Let's get some medical skill. Pre-healing would be fucking amazing. Leave Moose alone. We are gonna wrestle the fucking Moose. Damn it. She doesn't win. I guess she's boxing, right? So they're both clearly disregarding wrestling rules. Oh, well. Now she just has normal health. That sewer design was amazing. Yeah. Nice pun. Choose your fate. Camille meets another survivor who rants about seeing an oiled-up bodybuilder that was too swole to control, ripping zombies in half after bench pressing. Yeah, more details, please. She instead provides some great exercise tips. Car abandoned. What? Why you gotta jump off a cliff, though? Contender, come on. Oh, wanting for the words contender doesn't pay attention. Get fucking contender, dude. Please. Please don't die before I can use you for something. I wanna play her at least once. This is ridiculous. Look, guys. One v one me zombies. We'll see what happens. Oh, come on, really? Bob and weave, bob and weave. We can do this. She's specifically behind me with the bat, probably can't, because she's a fucking puss, but... Bye. We know who's going to win this game. Fuck that. She's a boxer, not a jogger. Come on, there's plenty of cardio you gotta do as a boxer. Contender sees a mall. These places are death traps, but there's at least a couple of stores inside that haven't been ransacked. No, it's too close to the end of the day. Aggression hunting. I think we can handle that. This was a bad idea. Yeah, we're gonna just try to get out of here if we can. Nope. Okay, good. Not a lot of ammo for nobody. Bash Clementine will remember this. Fuck! Fuck! Whoa, it's macarons! Fuck yeah, dude. It's my girl. Go out and chop wood. Oh man, Joe. Flash of light and the sound of 1,000 whales exploding fills the car. Oh no. The demon, Hecatreus. He asks you if you have pizza. You could really use a hot slice. No! No! Why did she do that? My girlfriend died twice. Can't even pick up rocks and shit to throw it. So fucking precarious. Just get out of here. Now that was a truly random encounter. No shit, dude. You know, the thing is, though, that really fucking, like, hang on, I gotta actually... Like, god damn it, where the fuck is that? I wonder if I have that in a folder I can pull up real quick. Because Jesus Christ, that is a ridiculous fucking coincidence. I love that you got a new party member who was taken away immediately. I got to see you have hope and then have it taken away again. Yeah. I love that it's like, because it was the second time that like my girlfriend has shown up as a character in the game, and she died immediately last time too, not even to anything in the game. Like it was just a random event that killed her both times. Didn't even get to run around with her at all. She just dies. That's kind of what the hope is. The hope is more that she gets to see her character played in the game at all, but nope. Like I wasn't expecting them to survive the zombies. But they've never even met zombies yet, so I don't know. God, why can't I find this picture? I was just using it. I should have named it something that I could search. That was my fault. Didn't find the time to do that shit. But it's... Because, okay, so she's... I think I told you this. She's the one who... draws demons on like post-it notes and stickers and puts them all over work. That's why it's funny to me that she died that way. Alright, I gotta try to sleep. I'll squat though, don't die. Alright, Zebra, see you later. Contender hears a big crashing noise coming from a nearby house and goes to investigate. In the middle of a sea of destroyed furniture and zombie gore is the world-famous wrestler El Satan. He is currently pile-driving a zombie while yelling pile-driver at the top of his lungs. So, this is where it leaves you. El Conte. Demon, then all Satan. Glad I got to see that. Right? Let's see, what do I need the most? Food. I wonder if he needs a weapon. Rip contender. Oh, you can throw the zombies. That's fantastic. Let's stop trying to solo these, though. Okay. Almost made it through. Got a little bit of food. Oh, Satan talks about a few of his rivals. Six empty bottles. Got some food, all right, good. No! Dang it. Oh, son of a bitch. I think I'll do one more. Let's do one more. Celinda. Janine. Razor Mechanica. Jack Shotgunner. Do it. Razor here. Oh yeah, it's always the same beginning, of course. Why do I keep reading it? Open the door, you fucker. I don't know why I keep running fully into rooms. That seems to be a huge waste of time. Door down here?
Yep.
Just collect the toilet. That's just junk on the floor. I thought that was food that I missed. Okay. Not too bad of a start, I guess. Partially by luck. Three pipe bombs. Holy shit. Apartment with help banner or infested stronghold? Fuck it. Reds for it. She's too weak to pick anything up, really? Thank you. Did I really throw three pipe bombs? What the fuck? Where are my other pipe bombs, dude? I fucking made three of them. That's shitty. I'm not into that at all. Man, I'm glad I came here. Jesus, everything is everywhere that I need. I'm That was a pretty damn good haul. Holy shit. Aww. Come on, man. That's bullshit. No, we're not going to rob you until the last thing we do. How much food do we need? We don't really need any food, but... For two food? Oh, fuck that. Fucking waste, dude. Should have looked at the exchange rate. I'm stupid. Let's equip him. Two ways out right next to each other. Fantastic. Doing pretty okay on morale. How's Jax doing on shooting right now? No! They told of... Go Jax! Burn that shit down. Wow. Rip plebs. Looks like this is the end of this run. Shit. I can't stop for nothing. Man. Back down to El Satan again. Alright, I'm doing a little bit better now. Some medical supplies would be great, though. Hopefully we get a trade supply soon. Lots of gas. He's just talking to himself. Cake possum! Yay, cake possum! Aw, she's hurt too. That's too bad. Does she have any weapon on her, at least? Frying pan? Alright. Oh good, medical supplies. Really hoping I'd find some of those. Alright, gotta remember there's a safe in here. I really need to avoid combat as much as possible. I really don't want to wander too far away from the car in our current state here. Let's just get out of here. Lots of ammo, but maybe cake pass can. Nope, not enough supplies for cake pass. Man. Who leads the escape? Probably cake possum. No, we'll do Satan. Good job, Satan. Aww. Who gets to eat it? Yay! Good. I'm glad it made her feel better. Remember fun? I remember fun. Man, I miss fun. I think Pet Shop is gonna have food. I think. No food in there at all. Damn it. Pigpaws, get out of there. Well, that'll be enough medical supplies. Really need to get some healing done. Poor Cake Paws. Picking up a lot of ammunition, but nobody really wants it when we trade. It's kind of annoying. Man, no health. Fucking bug on my arm. Some medical supplies, finally. Maybe we can get healed up a little bit here. Only if you 1v1 me. Oh man, that's such a dirty way to get a charge for a DS. Shit. Get out, get out. There's no way to get in those houses, I guess. Good job, Cake Poss. Man, some guns would be great, you know? Dirty burgers. Dirty burgers. China burger. China burger. I keep hoping there's fuel in the toilet. I keep hoping. Maybe she could pick this up. There you go. Doing a pretty good job cleaning up, though. Especially now that I know that Satan here can throw whatever he wants. No! Cake Poss! No! God damn it, dude. Feels bad, man. Feels fucking bad. I'm a terrible boyfriend, dude. Shit. Because I can't fucking... Ugh. I throw the wrong Or I pressed the wrong button to throw all the damn time. God. Fucking cake possum. I don't even want to go on. On my cape possum. That's bullshit. I'm so disappointed in myself. Ugh. Yeah. Plenty of fucking mouse supplies now. No, I don't need bullets. Don't really need weapons. I like that the Axe Shop has an electric guitar, though. Mullet gullet. God, all this ammunition. Nobody has guns, though. More days to Canada. Fuck, we're not gonna make it, dude. I got some food at least. I didn't really need it though, I guess. I guess that wasn't really worth the risk now that I think about it, but whatever. Twinkie truck. I should have tried to jimmy it open. I had a fucking crowbar. Ugh, I didn't think about that. How much gas do I need, though? That might be worth it. We'll come back. Well, who wants to learn about surgery? Yeah, okay. I don't know how he got the car in here, but whatever. I think we will buy that gas, though. No, I was eating. Run it all over. guess I'm... Oh, motherfuck, really? Dude. Fuck. Chris's stuff. Not much here. Come on, girl. Let's get out of here. Let us skedaddle. We don't need anybody being sleepy. We don't need the morale boost right now. Infested stronghold had better gear. Thanks for breaking the chair there, lady. Damn it. God, let go of me. Fuck. The AI is a little bit too shitty. As far as my companion goes. Fuck. I'm trying really hard to pick up that chair. Thank you. All right, let me look at their status real quick. One of them, practical surgeon. She just feels like she's better with the guns. I really wish I knew those houses were shitty before I went in them. Man. What was the main topic? Advice exchange. Mechanical, yes. Good. I'm glad they got enough sleep. Shit. I should have just plowed through him. Please have medical supplies. Oh, thank God. Jesus. That was worth it. But I'll run into any more Mondays. She wasn't worth the food to me. Not at all. Damn it. Sorry, Norm. Should have kept up. She was the surgeon, wasn't she? Yes. All right, cool. God, 12 days. Damn. God, toe stub. Wish I could have seen where I was going. It's a late night again. Fuck. Mushroom nearly as big as a person. It's a little gated area outside with some sort of exotic rodent grunting inside of it. All right, Nomi, welcome. What does he have though? Nothing. All right. Thank you. I wish I could find this safe and get out of here. Why did I have to find a combination to a safe? Oh shit. Alright. I think it has to be the food. Close. I got greedy. Fuck. Well, I think that'll about do it for tonight, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the host, Zebra. Thanks for the follow, Isher. And thanks to all the lurkers who I didn't pay attention to. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.